can't adjust the volume because your volume button not working on your Samsung phone? Don't worry, guys. In this video, I'm gonna show you how to fix the volume button not working issue on your device. So without wasting any time, let's start the main process. Before doing anything else, try these basic things. Try opening the phone case and pressing the button frequently. Make sure there's no dirt, debris. Restart your phone. Sometimes a simple restart can fix many minor issues. Make sure your software is up to date. After that, try to check the hardware issue. First of all, make sure to install the Samsung Members app from the Play Store. Then open up the app. Then tap Diagnostics. After that, sign in with your Samsung ID. If you don't have a Samsung ID, then make sure to create a new account. Then tap Phone Diagnostics, scroll up, then tap on the bottom option. Then it will ask for the Tap Volume Up button within 10 seconds. In the same way, tap on the power button. It's showing normal to me. That means there is no hardware issue. However, if it shows not working, then you have to go to customer care point. Or if you want to adjust the volume without any buttons, you can do it easily. Here are the methods to adjust the volume without any power buttons. Method 1. Using settings. First, go to the settings, scroll down a little bit, tap sound and vibration. Then tap volume. Now you can adjust volume from here easily. Method 2. Using virtual assistant menu. Go back to settings page. Scroll down, then find out the accessibility. Then scroll down a little bit, tap on interaction and dexterity. Now toggle on the assistant menu, then tap allow. Here you can see the virtual assistant menu button on the screen. You can move this menu anywhere on the screen. And if you tap on it, you will see the volume icon. Then tap on the volume icon. Here, you can see the media and the adjusted level option of volume. From here, you can adjust your media volume. So, that's it. This is how you can fix the volume button not working issue on your Samsung phone. Hope you find this video helpful. If you have any queries, write them in the comment box below. Thanks for watching.